Today, the council passed the utensils on demand ordinance, which will significantly reduce the amount of items that are wasted that are used for food service, things like utensils.
The majority of all of these single-use foodware items go into our waste stream, the ocean, the river, landfills, etc. So it's an awareness as much as it is an ordinance.
For the last year or so, many of us have been ordering takeout and eating mainly at home, which means this stuff never gets used. It goes into a drawer, or it goes straight into the trash, where it ends up at a landfill. This is not even recyclable at all. None of this stuff ever gets recycled.
As a council member said, plastics end up in our oceans, they rarely get recycled, and they stick around forever. Gila Bay has picked up at least 2 million individual pieces of plastic from LA beaches alone.
O sea que el propósito inicial y original por el otorgar los utensilios desechables era de conveniencia para el cliente. Pero ya a través del tiempo todo eso se ha convertido en un desecho directo porque no se utilizan. Y como nada de ellos son reciclables, entonces es un transporte directo del restaurante al desecho.
As we think about ways we can help restaurants recover, reducing the amount spent on foodware accessories is one such way, especially after so many restaurants have increased their spending on these items for takeaway during the pandemic.
We deserve an economy that is regenerative and it serves every single member of this community. That's what we deserve.
We have to think more about where stuff comes from, how it's made, where it ends up, and who ends up paying for that. This effort is good for our climate, it's good for our water, it's good for the air we breathe, it's good for our bodies, and it's good for our communities.